2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're going to rock around the clock tonight. Put your hat.
This week, we are traveling back in time to the 1950s, where rock and roll was born. Today, you will learn three iconic social dance moves that were invented 70 years ago. These types of moves were danced in groups with friends at weddings, dance halls, and dance parties, called sock hops. After you learn each move, you will put them together in a sequence and repeat to come up with your own 1950s style dance. Mrs. Ducky will kick us off first with a social dance move called the twist.
Let's learn the popular 50s dance move, the twist. Go ahead and have your feet about hip width apart. You can put a little bend in your arms, and you're going to put your weight forward into the balls of your feet, and you're simply going to move those hips from side to side as you twist your feet. You can change your level. Try going a little lower and go up a little higher. You can even twist from one foot to the other. So you simply twist one foot and balance, and then go to the other side. And twist low, twist high. Now try practicing with some music.
Next up, Mrs. Garcia will teach you the monkey.
Special friend Morgan today, and she's going to help us learn a really fun dance from the 60s called the monkey. And it's really easy to do. So you're going to start with your arms out, about shoulder length out, shoulder up. And you're going to keep them about here. So your arms are just going to move up and down from here. And if you want, you can then turn it to the side, bringing it back around. And then if you want, you can add a little bounce to it as you turn. With your knees, you can bend your knees. Okay, let's try it with music.
And the last move, you will learn the mashed potato with Mrs. Hermanson.
Break down a move from the 1950s called the mashed potato. I know, it's such a silly name, but it was a really popular move back in the 1950s. And there's a couple ways you can do it. So the first way is you just kind of imagine there's potatoes, cooked potatoes on the ground, and you kind of have to mash them with your feet. So I'm going to take my one foot, I'm just going to kind of stomp on that potato. Good. I'm going to go on the other side and do the same thing. So if you just keep going back and forth, this is one way you could do the mashed potato. Now, back in the 1950s, some people got really good at the mashed potato, and it actually, if you wanted to add a challenge, you could try it like this. Your heels go out, and then one kind of goes up like this. So you just kind of move around as you're mashing potatoes with both feet. So you can try it with one, good, or if you want to try for that added challenge, do both at the same time.
Now that you have learned all three dance moves, you can put them together in any order you would like to create your own 1950s dance sequence. Here's Mrs. Hermanson with an example.
I can mash potato.
Now it's your turn. Choose your sequence, put on the music, and have fun rocking and rolling to moves of the 1950s.